Alright, so we got Toxin versus Osarpan right now. Crewmates duking it out. See who can make it to fight Moncho in the next round. Moncho kind of like destroyed Osarpan when they played Winterside.
I mean, what do you use? Bowser versus Yoder?
Yeah,
I mean,
he couldn't do anything. So,
yeah, he can't get in.
Yeah, so like, if kind of hoping that better. But let's see, I feel like Bowser's so good, but like projectile characters just wall him out too much. But Sonic, I don't think Sonic can wall him out that well. But clearly right now Toxin.
I mean, these guys must play all the time, like so. Like Bowser, like right now Bowser's still kinda like there. Like it's still kinda even, honestly.
Oh, okay. No, yeah.
Like, I think if he maybe gets him up to, like, 60%. Like, that's why Toxin just standing there. Like, he's like, I'm not getting grabbed. I know your trick. Oh! Is this it? Is this it?
No,
a little bit more. Yeah.
Woo! Ooh, nice.
That was a good try. It was a good try. Oh, no!
He didn't expect
it. I don't think he was. Probably, and it probably had some weird hits.
Yeah, it sent him like
Oh my god, that's such a weird technical. He just like hops.
If he gets grabbed right now, that's it.
Oh yeah.
He tried to go for it.
Yeah. I mean, it's gonna be hard against Bowser since,
But he's so big.
Heavy guy.
But he's big, like.
Yeah, but still, he's a heavy. In fact, he's the heaviest, right? Yeah, so.
I think DDD's the second heaviest, right?
No, DDD's the third. Ooh, down tilt takes a stop.
That move is so good.
Yeah.
So fast. So much.
Big. And has big advantage, too.
We're still 76% right now.
No, not right now, though. He has a rack of maybe 50%.
But, like, it's like, Mario says that Bowser, like, he just makes more moves.
Let's count them.
Yeah, because you go for like up tilt on the first one, then you go for Nair on the other two, and then like the last one you go for upper, and that's it.
I'm surprised he's not doing a lot of his pivot yet. Oh, I think he went for it there.
Yeah, but like,
it's hard. Yeah, it's hard. Ooh, nice.
That like has spike kickoff.
It'd be broken.
I mean, DD.
Yeah, but like,
DD's broken.
His boxes aren't as big as Bowser's. Like, you just hit me from the side.
I feel like he will die right now.
On with a grab? Yeah.
Look at his range.
Yeah. Like, Toxin's gotta take that stock quick before he gets grabbed. Ooh. Oh my god, if he gets it, okay. I'm gonna scream if he gets a grab.
We're all scared.
Ah! Oh my god.
It's hard to grab Sonic, though.
Yeah, it is. Oh my god. He's got that fitness, man.
He's a big boy, man.
Oh my god. Toxin's gotta be on edge, dude.
Yeah, no, obviously. I would be scared right now.
Yeah, me too. Oh my god! Ah!
That's not gonna be it. Not yet.
Oh, no!
Again.
Oh,
that's so unfortunate.
Come on, I'll say fine. You better know. Best of three.
So, Toxin with two Sage Spikes with the up B.
Such like nonchalant Stage Spikes. Like, boom, boom. Yeah, I got a Stage Spike. It's not like a. You're one frame here and then the other frame you're already at the other side of the stage, you know? Would they pick? And they're off the tons. I mean, yeah, it's obvious. Yeah, like, he wants to get those up here. Down, what is it? Up throw or up? Up throw,
yeah,
up throw up there. Here it comes. Woo!
The Nair.
We got, that's like 27% just for a Nair, dude. With down kicks. Man, Toxin gotta play extra careful here in town shit.
Yeah, but Bowser has like a lot of jump lag when he lands.
Really?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Not good.
Good.
Oh. Nice. Yeah, I know. He's got to keep building up the damage. He knows. Like, he literally, when I was playing Friendly Zone, I was playing Meta Knight against him, and he just, after a set, like, he's like, hold on, I gotta check when I can kill him with Elder. He just pulls out, tells me, like, this chart of, like, characters that can kill at certain percents. I was like, wow.
Like the buzz.
The boss pulls out his Bible.
Brings out his laptop.
Starts talking that weird doll of his.
I love that edit that, like, he's looking at his laptop and then he's his laptop so it's like a note that he's talking.
That's pretty good. Oh, he gets that grab and he's good.
Yeah, no, absolutely. Like,
That was a side beat. For a second, I was like, wait, did he miss input?
No. Command grab, yeah. I forget.
Those things. Oh!
Okay. Scary.
I like that. I like that. He went for that. That was cool. Whoa, but why? Oh, in fact, he can't get anymore. Yeah. He can go for that 50-50, though.
He's gonna go for the raw force match?
No, no, I'm talking about, like, he mixes up with downbeat.
Yeah.
Like, he'll just wait, and if he air dodge, downbeat, it kills you. But he could probably kill him with a forward throw or a back throw. He was gonna go for it.
Yeah, he tried to go for it. Gonna get jabbed. Sonic is like,
again! Yeah, oh, dude, come on, Serpine. You gotta be ready for that.
Yeah.
I wanna hug him right now. I feel so bad.
I mean, you probably wanna hug him like at all.
He's a sweet man.
He's a nice guy. But, so Toxin just ranked him.
Damn, man. In fact, he's doing a lot of pressure. Oh my god. Every time a Sonic does it, I'm like, is he gonna die now? Yeah, I know, just...
You just gotta do, like, immediate, like, really fast.
Just anyone else that does that, they're like, bye-bye. He should just throw an off air. Honestly, at that point, I think he could've landed it.
Oh,
air,
there you go. So...
He's still in it, he's still in it.
Yeah, he's still in it, because now he can, get back to the...
I just call it cool. Goddamn hoo-ha.
So many of them, dude.
I hate them all. It's because I don't have one.
I kind of wish Cloud had them.
Not shut up.
Down through the
bumper.
Oh my
god. Oh my god. I wish Man Knight the second the upper, you just always get all the other upper
things. I mean, you could ignore.
You know what the thing is? I started Manium like a week after. Yeah, we nerfed them. We're like, no! We just started practicing!
No, it's funny because like that was at the Japan tournament where...
Yeah, where Sakurai went. He's like, ooh, I can't wait to start nerf fucking Sirosu, Meta Knight.
Like, who allowed this? Dude?
You know what I would've done? Like, oh, Sakurai's watching? I'm just gonna play Dr. Mario or something. You're never my character. But yeah, so far, Toxin has a pretty nice percent lead.
Yeah.
And it's not looking good for us at all.
Not really. But, two grabs?
Could he go like at 50% up throw him and like hit that up air? Like, is that a possibility? I wonder.
I don't think so. I think Nair is safer. Like, up air one.
Oh! I think that's it. Up. Yeah. Oh, the thickness saves him. For sure, man.
Even match right here. Okay.
It's over!
So that Nair.
Oh my god, he just needs that guy. No! That's over!
Alright, so GG's to Toxin, making it to losers. Finals.
Yeah, up against Moncho, right?
Yep.